Hi guys, I hope that you are well. Thank you for tuning in for another cool lesson here at Mornay Drumming Academy. And today I want to talk about bad timing and how we can fix that, and yeah, how we can become better drummers with really good timing. And I think timing is really key for drummers, because that is really what we do for a job. We keep the band in time. I'm going to give you two examples of the one example will be a good time, and then the other one will be bad time, or other ways around. How can we get that good timing and that good feel behind the drums without even playing with a click? And the answer to that is to practice with a click. When I was a younger drummer, and people always told me, okay, Mornay, you must really play with a click and you must practice with a click. And I just didn't want to do that. And because it was a heck of a job and a slip to go and sit behind the drum kit and listen to the click all the time in your ears. So that can get really annoying, but it is the only thing that is going to help improve your timing. So I use two apps on my cell phone. If you are an Apple user, you can use Click Metronome on the App Store. And when you use your Android cell phone, you can use Tempo. But Tempo also works on iOS devices. The first exercise that I want to give you and that you can go and practice is a really boring exercise, but it's really effective. So if you're going to play a rock beat on 40 beats per minute on and you're going to listen to quarter notes, then you're going to hear a massive difference in your playing when you're going to speed that up. If that is too hard for you, you can always try and to listen to to eight notes on your click. So, and for your second exercise, it's really nice and important to play with a song. So you can choose any song, because a song is always recorded on a click. So you don't have to really add a click to your playing in order to really learn how to play on real time. Great are you, Lord. Faithful, and you will never be. Thank you guys for watching. I really hope that you have enjoyed this lesson and that you have learned something from this and that you will keep better time in the future. So I will see you right here in the next lesson. Bye-bye.